Legend tells of Arthur and his knights. A man born of Roman blood, a leader, a king, a warrior who saved his people. Having fought many great battles against the Saxons, Arthur rides towards the last battle at Badon Hill. By nightfall, he will be victorious, or his kingdom will have been snuffed out. Lord Amalric, Arthur's comrade in arms, has been surrounded by the Saxons, eager to see blood spilled. If Amalric falls, Arthur is beaten. The kingdom of Britannia will never be united. The Saxons will rule all. The Alemanni, Arthur's allies, have onagers to provide covering fire. Arthur must crush the Saxons on the opposite bank and ride hard to save Amalric. Death, destruction, and the axe are all that Arthur can expect if he fails.
What's up? Then the Legion. Stop for now, because it's not getting catapulted.
Thank you. raised. The enemy general is killed. Fear makes a home in our enemies' hearts.
Victory.
The enemy's you have saved Lord Hamilton's.
The enemy general is running away. This is... Hey.